Hello, Dr. Jessica here with Proactive Physical Therapy and Wellness in Louisville, Kentucky. And so in this video, we're going to talk a little bit about plantar fasciitis. So we're going to talk about what it is, the risk factors, and how to decrease your pain, as well as the best combination to really attack the plantar fasciitis. So what the heck is it? So if you're experiencing pain in your foot, specifically that first step when you first get up in the morning, not starting off your day on the best in the best way, and then as you go on throughout your day, it starts to decrease a little bit, but it's always dull and achy. Well, you could be having something going on with your plantar fascia. So where that is on the bottom of your foot. And so it's a thick band, and it helps you with your walking and just improve your overall stability of your foot. So with that, what are some of the most common risk factors? So if you have a super high arch of your foot, also if you have flat feet, you may not be using the best shoes for when you're running or doing activities. The muscles in your foot may not be strong enough to help support those arches. And then also if you have elevated weight, that can also give you an increased risk of developing plantar fasciitis. So we talked a little about what it feels like. So that's pain first time in the morning, and then it's dull and achy throughout. And so a couple of exercises I'm gonna show you to help it is gonna be to use a frozen water bottle and roll along the bottom of your foot. So this isn't a frozen water bottle, but I just wanted to use it to demonstrate what you're gonna do. And so you can be sitting and have your foot on the floor. I'm just gonna be rolling it with my foot on this mat. And so you're gonna start at the base and then go all the way up through that area. And so now you can do this for 10 to 15 minutes, and you can do it every 2 hours. And with this, just make sure that your skin is back to its normal temperature before you do it again. Don't wanna have you get frostbite. Another stretch that you can try in the morning is for your foot. And so what you're gonna do is you're gonna grab that big toe and bring it towards your leg. And so you should feel a nice stretch at the bottom of your foot. You can also put a little bit of pressure and work to really release that tension. And so that can be a great way to start off your morning, so when you take that first step, it won't be as painful. And so you can hold the stretch for about 20 to 30 seconds and do it 3 times. And then if you want the best way to combat plantar fasciitis, you need to do the double hit. So what that is physical therapy and custom orthotics. And so in another video, we talk about our foot levelers machine. And so it makes a orthotic just for you. And then with physical therapy, what we can do is we can strengthen the muscles around. Look a little bit more about how you're moving and create an individualized plan for you. So if you want help from one of our plantar fasciitis pain specialists, come into Proactive Physical Therapy and Wellness, and we'll give you your completely free plantar fasciitis pain assessment. And so this is just going to allow us to get a better idea of who you are. What are your wants? What are your needs? And ultimately, what are your concerns? Because we want to get you back to doing the things you love with the people you love. So if that's something that interests you, call us at Proactive Physical Therapy and Wellness, and we'd be happy to help you. Thank you, and have a great one.